back to my channel. Today I did a video on how I apply my lace wig. I'll show you what I used and where I got the wig. There are multiple ways to apply a lace wig. This is just the technique that I use. If you did not know, I have a pixie haircut, and I'll try to insert a clip or a picture of my hair right here. So I can't get sewing. So this is what I've started to use, and I love it. I will probably never get a sewing again. I love how versatile you can be with wigs. You can take them off whenever you want to. If you don't feel like having long hair down your back, you can just take it off. I feel like you get your money's worth with lace wigs. I may do a separate video explaining the differences between lace wigs, full lace wigs, and why I feel like wigs are better than sew-ins any day. But I'll save that for another video. If you'd like to see how I accomplished this natural looking lace wig, then just keep watching. You will need a stocking cap, scissors, a comb, and your lace wig of choice. Now, this is a cheaper alternative to a virgin lace wig. I have the link in the description box to where you can find this. Now, as you can see, you have your lace at the front, your two combs, and your adjustable straps with the combs in the back. What you want to do is hook in your adjustable strap. Now you want to take some edge control and make sure you have a defined part towards the front of your hair. Then you want to take some scissors and cut the lace off the wig. You want to be sure to get as close to the hairline as possible without actually cutting the wig. Then it should look something like this when you're finished. And the inside of your wig should look like this. Now we're just gonna put the wig on and get all the combs in and make sure that it's snug and tight on your head. Now you just wanna brush it out and make sure you get all the tangles out so it can lay flat on your head. This next part is optional. Some people like to go in and tweeze the part, but I'm just gonna put some concealer in the part and towards the front of my hairline to blend them. Then I'm gonna take my Laura Mercier setting powder and just set the concealer so it doesn't move. If you get the concealer in the hair, you can always take black eyeshadow and go back over it so you can't tell. But yeah, ladies, that's pretty much it. That is how I wear my lace front wigs. As you can see, it looks a lot more natural and not so wiggish like it did when I first took it out of the box. Please like, comment, and subscribe. In the description, if you guys could just let me know of any video requests or anything you'd like for me to do, I'll be sure to get that up for you. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!